we have one in the second. We have the connectivity over there. Now we have this one that we can use.
Okay, so anything else you do for avionics?
Absolutely.
We're going to duct tape two holes on the outside, and then the following side, doing that as well. The reason we're not going to duct tape metal or pop quick rivets is to the fact of where it is on the aircraft, because it's right in front of the stabilizer.
Right, hey, I can't walk, if you say I can't shoot, I will...